Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say. What did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kinda busy.
She is a woman who is here to take control. Ding dong, hello. She has crashed the party and taken the women's division by force. And Bayley now has more muscle by her side than ever. Bayley claims that the locker room needs to learn that the world does not revolve around them.
Because it's the role model's world and we're just living in it.
We have to. Title defense or not, she will always leave it all in the ring. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT Women's Champion, and a WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
The personification of dominance in NXT and WWE since day one.
Yeah, I think we can all agree that Raquel Rodriguez is getting better with every match.
Even when she makes short work of her opponent.
Introducing the challenger. From Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez! And her opponent, from San Jose, California, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley!
The highly sought out Raw Women's Championship. I can honestly tell you there's only one who will walk out of here, the face of WWE's flagship women's division. I imagine they each have very different answers.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
What a forearm. Oh, no. Oh, stun gun. Elbow drop. Couple of them connecting. And then a little scrape to the face to finish it off.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Good timing with that reversal. T-bone into a power slam.
clearly an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Maybe she knew that wasn't gonna put her away, but it definitely kept her down for a beat.
Tossing them aside. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. The power of a gut-wrench suplex.
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Bayley is known for her preparedness in any type of match against any type of competitor. How do you out-prepare, out-adapt, out-think an opponent like her?
Not easily, Cole, that's for sure, but it's not impossible. Bayley has weaknesses just like any other superstar. If you can counteract her game plan enough times, her frustration will be your undoing. Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I said. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Just brutalizing their opponent.
Boys.
Uh-oh. And Bayley never saw that coming.
Whoa! Boom!
Oh, swept the leg right out from under. An all-out attack from Bayley.
That killer instinct from Bayley shining through.
Seated on their opponent, trapping their arms.
Good grief, man. This is vicious. My goodness.
Reversal from Raquel.
Raquel's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Into the apron. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
She kicked out at all.
Boom! Just clubbing away to the back.
Almost blows.
The challenger not looking good right now.
That's the sort of offense that makes Bayley so dangerous.
Uh-oh.
Rodriguez shows the wherewithal.
Places her right in the corner.
Shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Head up. Whoa! Corkscrew senton. Two.
Barely manages the kick out.
Only had a little room to get the shoulder up and somehow did. Grabbing them by the neck.
Monster plunge. She's got an answer for that. Bayley sends her opponent outside the ring. But the hugger has her in her sights. Boom! Baseball slide right through the corner.
Bayley might want to focus on her opponent more than the crowd.
Two. Off the barricade. Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Whipped out of the barricade.
Almost went through it.
And now thrown back, and she shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Flying. Big miss right there. After that.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
That's gotta be it. And she thwarts the pin attempt. was clear.
From behind.
German suplex. Into the corner now. Lug hole stomping. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Here.
What's under is go behind.
Instead, what a German suplex. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
She's up on that top turnbuckle. She won't be for long. We're going to end this thing now. No, she kicks out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup.
Set something else up.
Using the momentum to sweep the leg.
In the hard way. Raquel's the paragon of power, and she's making sure everyone knows it. Corey, the superstars get right back in this match. It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point! Bad spine buster! Raquel letting out that fire hose. Submission, the gory special.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
This is gonna hurt.
Tuesday Saito. Oh, kick right to the gut.
Another one.
Clothesline. Nice combo. Oh, she has bad intentions now. Removing the turnbuckle pad. Social media, emotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Raquel Rodriguez hoists her up. The title might change hands.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but
makes a cover.
Your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
That came out of nowhere, and an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
Clever is really the only word that could describe that victory.